Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name is Amy and this right here who's rolling off her bed, this is Ruby, my 5.5 month old F1 Golden Doodle. Today I'm going to be sharing with you a collar, an electric collar that has completely changed her life. It has changed her life for the better. We are so happy. She is in the house. I have three little boys and she's in the house now, not being leashed. She goes outside, she's never leashed. It's just been life changing and it's been so great. And before you leave any hate, how horrible I am, hear me out because this thing is amazing and I cannot rave more about this product. I'm gonna give you a little background first. I binge watched all of Zach George's videos, all of his training techniques. I got his book, I read his book. I read lots of books actually about positive training and we got her on a Saturday. I started training her on Monday and trained her three times a day for up until just recently, really, since the summer. And she was able to sit and stay and come and do all the things with the food in my hand. But when I was outside, regardless of the highest wanted treat, if she was doing something and she wouldn't come, it would be on her own terms, whether she'd come to me or not. And it's dangerous when we have it's not a busy road, but when we have a road where people fly by on their cars, we can't have her just crossing the road and not coming. Like, it was a dangerous situation. Zach George has said it takes quite a few months to get them to come to you consistently outside in different environments. And I thought, okay, let's just keep working on this. I still went for walks with the kibble and still reward her when she did come. But if she had a scent, she's a hunting dog. That's another thing I should mention. Her nose is always to the ground. When she finds a scent, she just goes for it. And she doesn't care. I could have a turkey for her and she just wouldn't care. Like, that scent is what she wants and she goes for it. There was nothing I could do. No positive thing I could do to get her to come back to me. I just couldn't. We decided to buy her an electric collar and I'm gonna take it off of her right now so you can see it. Come here, girl. This is what it looks like. It was $39.99 and worth every penny. It has this right here. It's called Pet Care. I'll link it below and it has two prongs right here and she wears it around her neck with her other collar. Not all the time. Okay, she needed a new toy. What was I talking about? I think I was showing this. This is the remote. It has an on-off button up here. Now she's gonna be loud. And the side is there's a lock and an unlock. So you can have it on and have it locked if you have it in your pocket. Like, I never use this, hardly ever anymore. And if I do, I just beep it. But it's nice to just have it on if I need it and then unlock so I don't bump it. Again, she distracted me again and I lost track of where I was. So this is the beep, which is pretty much all I ever use. This one vibrates it. So the whole thing vibrates and the beep goes like dee, 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 dee. That's like the beep. And then the vibrate vibrates it. And then this one, you can have up to like 9 dogs on here, which is crazy. And then this is like the level for the shock button, but don't get alarmed. You don't have to ever shock them if you don't want to. Like, you just don't have to. The beep, honestly, and this buzz is all you would really need, really, if you're totally against the shocking. But it's nice to have this here in an emergency situation. Say a car is running by and they're chasing it and you have got to teach them that they cannot chase cars. You know, you need to use it in extreme cases. So this is the level of shock. I think it goes from like 0 to 100 maybe. I don't know exactly. Ours is set at like 30, I think. Put it on her and our goal was to keep her on. We have like a really long runway. I don't know if it's like half a mile total or something, but there's corn and beans, fields on both sides. And she used to just run like a half a mile out into the field where we could hardly see her. And we wanted to keep her on the runway. We didn't want her to go into the fields. Now that the crops were growing, she was breaking them off and I had to have her on a leash. And her on a leash, she just doesn't get the energy out like she needed to, but we didn't want her breaking the corn and beans off. That wasn't good either. So that's why this collar came into play at a really good time. So we were training her, we were teaching her she needed to stay on the runway, not go into the field. So the first day she did that, she went into the field. We said, Ruby, come. And if she didn't come, we would beep it, say, come again. If she didn't come, I'd beep it again. I did two beeps, two buzzes, but I never had to shock her on the runway at all. Like, the buzz was enough to get her to come to me. And I wanna say within 4 days maybe. I've never had to use this on that runway again. Like, she just learned it so fast. And it's just been the best thing to be able to walk a dog in the morning and at night and in the middle of the day, like walk without her having to worry It's just so nice. Areas on our farm that she would go to that weren't safe, that we didn't want her to be. And it was part of another walk we did through a treed wooded area. And she never would come. She would always stop there. She would never come no matter what. We'd have to leash her back up, pull her and get her back on track. And with this one time of me buzzing and beeping and doing that, she came and never happened again. Like, she just always can go past that area now. It's an amazing device. I have used it in the house now, and you can see she's not leashed anymore. If you watch my past videos, she was leashed all the time because she'd go after the kids. They'd be playing Legos or cars or whatever, and she wouldn't stay. And she's so good now, and she listens. And if I need to beep it, if she gets up and she's not listening, I beep it. But I don't even have it on in the house anymore. Like, she's that good. And we haven't even had this that long. Currently, I'm using this to teach boundaries. We do not want her to leave the farm. There is a gravel road in front, and she knows that she can't go into the fields over there. Same with over there. So she knows the boundaries all around the farm, except the front is the busy road, or not busy, but cars fly by our gravel road here. And I do not want her on that gravel road, and I do not want her crossing the gravel road. So I use this to, same way you do like an electric fence. You know how electric fences, you get close to your boundary and it beeps, and then I think it buzzes, and then it shocks. I don't know. But I did have to use this to shock her one time. She bolted across the road and she's never done it again. But I had to, for her safety, I had to shock her. And she's never done it again. But she's learned the boundary so fast that I have not even had to use this. I go on the gravel road, she stays in the yard, and she knows she's not allowed to go in the ditch. The ditch is her boundary. She's sniffing her. She's like, why is that not on me right now, huh? Is that your collar? Should we put it back on? It's super easy. It can fit like the most giant dog ever. And you just put it on like this and just clip it, just like a clip, super, super duper easy like that. And it's comfortable for her, and she doesn't sleep in it. And she doesn't even have, if I leave, like I'm going to town or something, and she's outside, I take it off. Don't bite. Hopefully that was a thorough enough review. I don't do reviews very often. I was nervous to do it because I know so many people are against these, and but I thought it has helped us so much. There are so many people. I'm on a Facebook group with Golden Doodles that are struggling getting their Golden Doodles to listen, and they're just struggling with behavior. And this is an amazing device, and it has completely changed our life. And she's so smart. Golden Doodles, I mean, dogs are smart. They're just smart. And you know, some of them, they're stubborn and they listen only when they want to listen. And this changes that, and they listen. Like, just the beep gets them to look up and look at you, and you can make that, tell them again what you want them to do. And they have the choice to do that, or it's gonna buzz, or shock, I guess, too. But she just doesn't need it to go that far before she listens. So if you have any questions, let me know. I will put the Amazon link below, but I'm telling you, it is worth the $39.99, $40 for a completely changed dog in a matter of days. Like, seriously, it is an awesome thing. Now, I don't know what's gonna happen, like, when she doesn't wear it. Like, is she just not gonna listen? But she's still like a puppy, so I don't know. She's already just kind of chilled out already. But hopefully that is fine. But if not, she can wear it. And I don't need to use this, but just wear it thinking she has it on. So I'm rambling. Hopefully all that made sense. All right. She just wants to play. We're going to go play. Thank you for watching, guys. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe so you don't miss another video. If you haven't followed our journey, I have been posting videos since the day we brought her home. And I'll link our playlist right here. Bye, guys.